It sounds like someone's walking in though. Is someone walking here? Yes. On a hill. They call it Ghost Hill. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Josh Survival Life. And I'm back at the Ghost Hill. Dark like ever. Oh my god. So I'm gonna do the Neurophonic app. It's gonna be intense. So I guess this is what I need because I had a stressful night. Showers. Okay, so let's just get this night on a good path. So let's start this video, subscribe, share, and like, and let's see what I catch, and let's start. Okay. Keep on hearing noises over here. It's kind of freaking me out. Now I'm scared to get out. I got a lot of courage. I came here the first time. And blew it off the pad. Is there any spirits here? How many spirits are here?
Yes.
Is there any spirits there? Did someone got killed here? Can't get this blurry, I'm gonna be honest. Is there any spirits here with me? Is this place haunted? Do you know if someone got killed here? Disappeared. Oh. That's creepy. That's creepy. What is that? Yo. That's creepy. Wow, that's creepy looking. But that goes pretty fast. I wonder where it's going. Is it any spiritual? I'm at the ghost hill. The tombstone. This is from the 1970s. There was like a crash happened there. Really creepy history and sad at the same time. You know, those ones. Yeah, it's a really creepy history. And it's personally, this house is a one here. Yeah. I don't know if they witnessed any scary paranormal stuff happens on this road. That'd be quite a story with those families live by this history. Yeah. Something odd about this place. It's not like a place, it's like just like one tombstone, like on a hill. They call it Ghost Hill. Kind of creepy, actually. Yeah. Blurry, Lego. Yep. Mm-hmm. this time I'm just, I don't know, I don't want to get out of my car. I just don't want to get out of my car. Something odd about this place. Hello, hello. Hello. Is there any spirits here? Can you show me an orb? There's two orbs? No. Can you show me orbs? A creepy place. Is there any spirits that want to speak in my microphone? The black device in my hand is a microphone. Just speak beside it, you'll be on my microphone. You can say hello, you can say go away if you want. But if you want to say hello in my microphone, feel free. It sounds like someone's walking in there. It's Is someone walking here?
Yes.
Oh my God. That literally got me goosebumps. Holy sh. Wow. Okay. That got me goosebumps. What the? Wow. Okay. Holy. Wow. Okay. That literally got me goosebumps. What the? Wow. Okay. What's up? What's up? Can't hear me. I keep on hearing noise. Like really. It could be just the fall season. I don't know. It could be anything actually. Anything comes to mind, it could be true. Honestly, that's true. I don't know, this time, I'm just, I just don't get this spot. So this moment be the truth, subscribe down below, smash the like button, share. See you in the next one. Peace out.